I was so crazy about discus and shot put that I used to sleep for 2 years. The discus was attached to my hand. Because in the Olympic trials in 1960, the guy that was better than me, I beat him by this much. So I made the Olympics. Because I was not a talented athlete. In fact, I was not fast enough and I was not big enough. But I was so determined to break the record in Israel. And then I became the chairman of biomechanics for the US Olympic Committee. We analyze athletes. We work with the best athletes in the world. We developed exercise machine like the original universal gym equipment. It's my path. My muscles are pretty good, you know, 78, it's pretty good. And I can lift a lot. It was a shock that from a very, very healthy life, in 24 hours, you're about to die. And with the kidney transplant, it took a long time on the hospital. Suddenly I cannot exercise, I'm tired, I have to take a nap, I don't have any life anymore. Every week I feel better and better. Even my wife realized it. She tell me, hey, you walk better. After I swim in the endless pool, I feel that I walk much easier on the ground. And I think it would be very good exercise for people with no kidney transplant. I mean, it's a great machine. So in the endless pool, I have a flexibility to do different kind of exercises. So I don't use it only as a swimming pool, which I can, but I'm also using it a different kind of creative exercise that I do. So I'm pushing myself against the ground every time. So I push on the ground and I have 2 or 3 strokes, and then I let the legs touching the bottom, and again it pushes me up. So I'm working my ankles at the same time. So I always switch the exercises. When I'm holding the rail, I can use my legs very, very fast. So that's good for circulation in the legs. So you're actually running on the treadmill, but there's no impact. You're running against the water resistance. For me, it's exercise machine. For me, it never was a swimming machine. It's an exercise machine. So it's very unique. The guys that develop it are good engineers. It's my life. I'm exercising now for 65 years, every day.